I can't.
Or sometimes, yeah, sometimes it's hard to remember.
Which one?
Today's the 2-year anniversary of my cat, Ryan, who's 14. So, and he looked just like Tangerine. And my boyfriend wants nothing to do with another orange cat because it broke our hearts. So he's like, I just can't do another.
So Patty, you want that to be confirmed then?
Yeah.
To do her?
Absolutely. I would take her.
Isn't she sweet?
Oh, she's precious. And she's so pretty. I was just telling her, I love Tangerine too. I love orange kitties, but my cat Zaki was an orange kitty. And my boyfriend does not want to get another orange kitty. He's like, I can't handle it. I wouldn't be able to handle it if you brought home an orange kitty. Because I love orange kitties. He looked just like.
Wow, I didn't know it's scary.
Oh, it was, yeah, it's hard.
And you own your own home, so.
Yes, we do. Yep. No other pets, just us.
Did you get?
Yeah, I read the whole thing.
Did you get one of these packets?
Yes.
Okay.
Connie gave them to me.
Okay, so you understand.
I read the entire. It's nothing that I wouldn't already do.
Okay.
Yeah, I have, I love kitties and I'm a cat lady.
You know, why don't you, let me give you my, the card with my cell phone on it.
Oh, I have it.
My cell phone?
Okay, yeah, because I texted you today.
So, yes. So why, if you want to call tomorrow afternoon, we'll know more what.
Okay, whether they're gonna get here to spank them.
And then if not, she will go up Monday.
Okay.
Okay.
And it, will she be okay to pick up Thursday?
Uh-huh.
Okay, oh, absolutely, I'll take her. I love that.
So what time on Thursday?
Anytime's fine with me, I'm off.
Okay, and you work Friday?
Yes, I work Friday.
So why don't we do it Thursday morning so you have all day?
That would be great.
Okay.
That would be absolutely perfect.
9 o'clock?
Yeah, 9 o'clock.